iPhone 5S, which I use for the drone, to control the drone. But I thought I'd give the video a try. It's handheld, I'm afraid. But we'll see how it goes. Come on, buddy. We're up Spitter, by the way. Getting ready for this walk. A handheld video. Nice retrieve there for you. There you go, for all you autistic folk. We had a nice run out before on the bike, went down to Hexham. We placed a few wooden crosses with poppies on at monuments, in respect of the Great War, the First World War. Nice ride into Hexham, a bit shopping at Tesco, nice ride back. Unfortunately, I forgot to take the extra battery for the camera on the helmet cam. And we didn't get the ride back on camera, but never mind. It's quite a warm day, though it's very overcast. There's Bodhi in front now. We've got a few others kicking about now as well, like, so we've got to be extra vigilant with the dogs in the forest. And most especially in the bracken and the dry grass when it's warm, and if it's sunny even more so, because let's see what he was looking at. No, nothing, it's just smelling. If it's very sunny, because they're basking the sun, flatten themselves out, gain as much heat as possible. Come on, buddy. But as you can see, Bodhi, he just pleases himself, of course. This way. As you can see from me, he takes no notice whatsoever. Come on, buddy. Come on. This way. Bodhi. I'm going to have to sign off here, folks, but I'm going to have to get him back. Well, he's back after quite a bit of shouting. He would have been off into that harvester stuff and that's prime real estate for adults. Needly dee 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 dee. Lynn didn't want to come on a walk, she had a few things she wanted to do at the cottage, so which is a way to drop some stuff off there. So out on my own. But never mind. The way it usually is. Going very far up the track, of course, just for him to do his afternoon walk, and he's whatever he does, have his little walk around, he sniffs around a few ways. Birds are singing well, obviously, even though it's windy and overcast, it's really warm, so getting really excited now with the nesting. But the camera's picking up all the bird song. Hello, buddy. Well, look at you. Right, come on then. That's far enough. We'll have a wander back down the road, back down the track. There we go. Ooh, back down the track. I'm going to see the valley there. We'll back down. Right, come on, boy. This is handheld. Just between my fingers, actually. But never mind. It's just here to try out this 5S and see what the quality's like. He's walking just in front of me and he keeps stopping, and all of a sudden I can see myself. I want to go head over heels up over the top of him, so that would be an interesting picture on the video for you. I thought you would see would be the ground, the track rapidly coming up to the camera. It's a bit bouncy, actually. The picture bouncing when I'm walking, but never. Woody's going to try and do a run out across the other side, go along the muddy track towards the ground. You can see he seems to be increasing speed. Whereas before he was behind, but now he's in front. Behind me, I mean. Now he's in front. He knows I'm going to shout to him to stop. Woody, good boy. Just wait. Hey! Come on, buddy, this way. Right, folks, that's it for now. Catch you soon. Bye for now.